fix this. Let's go. Out. Bounties. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio network.
Copy that. You may not see the value in the St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry. Days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down.
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Thank you. That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain.
I need scrap.
Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
This'll do.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find the rat stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah.
I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later. What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Man, he said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet.